Why are they all spinning? What? Good day, Dino friends. Today I am here in Dinosaur Hunter. They have finally added something so people stop running away in Dino Wars. I'm so happy about that. I always said they should do that. Anyway, today I want to make a video about the new Indoraptor that came out like a week ago. People kept saying you should make a video about it, so I saved up money. But now there's more colors, so now I don't know which one to get. There are now the Indoraptor. In the game it's called Tyraptor, but we all know which one it really is. The Tyraptor, there's the albino version. There is a, well, kind of silver with a blue line, and there's like a fire version. The one with the blue line, I kind of like it. It looks a little bit like blue from Jurassic World, but not really, because it's not like grayish. So I think I still like the normal one the most, and I have enough money for that one, 4,000, but I don't have enough money for this one or this one. So I can now only get this one or this one. I think I will get the normal one. Okay, so here we have one. Here we have one of the blue ones, which is called Shiny, Fire and Albino. Okay, so this is the shiny one. It has a blue line. I was AFKing this and I didn't want to waste everyone's time, so I just let people eat me. That's why I was Brown Raptor. Anyway, I think this is Boa or Bad Player, which is his new name, and he has all the raptors, all the new raptors. He actually sent me a screenshot, and he actually has more than 100,000 money in this game. He can buy any dinosaurs he wants because he plays so much. And this is the shiny version. Wait, does it just kill you? No, it pushes you. Oh, that's pretty cool. So this pushes you, so you cannot hide forever. That is really good, because one of the most annoying things about Dino Wars is that people just always run away. Now everyone can fight, so there's always one person left, I think. And it's not going to be me, because I'm just a weak raptor. I should probably switch to Godzilla. So next round I will be Godzilla, and I'll have a better chance of winning. Rawr! I'm biting you, Godzilla! Rawr! I'm biting you, Spinosaurus! fight Godzilla! Oh, yeet! Okay, I got yeeted. Okay, Indoraptor and normal raptor versus Godzilla. Okay, let's see who's winning. Ow, stop yeeting! Stop yeeting me. No! No, Boa got oofed. Okay, come on. Come on, no! I almost got him. He only has 16 health left. Okay, I think I will buy the normal one because it looks like the one from the movie. So instead of Godzilla, I think I'm going to try Indoraptor. I didn't actually look at the stats. It has 40 damage, which is pretty good. 35 speed, which is really fast. Is that the fastest? I think it makes it the fastest one that exists. And it has 700 health, which is not a lot of health. But since it's the fastest, I guess it makes sense that it doesn't have a lot of health. Otherwise, it would be a little bit unfair. Okay, my first time ever being Indoraptor in Dinosaur Hunter. Oh, there it is. Okay, so it walks on two legs. Okay. Ooh, and there's Fire Indoraptor. I think that's Boa.
Cool.
Okay, so that is the fire one. This is the normal one. So that is all? Wait, he was this one last time. Oh yeah, and then there's also Albino. We haven't seen Albino. That one looks a bit boring, I think. It's just white with yellow eyes. Doesn't Albino have red eyes? Isn't Albino kind of mean red eyes? Okay, so it looks like it's running. It is really fast. It is the fastest dinosaur. It is Indoraptor. Why are they all spinning? What? Okay, I guess we will just fight and see how we do. I think it will be hard to fight because Indoraptor... Whoa, that sound though. Whoa, listen to that sound. Do you think they took that sound from Jurassic World movie? Okay, yeah, I'm not even going to be able to fight one. Okay, so the Indoraptor is not good versus other dinosaurs. It is probably pretty good against humans because it is really fast. Oh, we can spectate Boa. Okay, Boa is the fire in the raptor. Fire in the raptor is pretty cool. We should have two raptors fight each other. Like fire versus normal or normal versus blue. I guess this one could be blue, maybe not. I mean, it does have a blue stripe, but it doesn't really look that much like blue. Rah, when he has one health, he bites him. Ooh. Fire Indoraptor versus Spinosaurus. Who will win? Who will win? Fire Indoraptor versus Spinosaurus. Okay, Fire Indoraptor does not do a lot of damage. Spinoraptor can hurt much more. So I think Spinosaurus is going to win. I think Spinosaurus can win. But Spinosaurus is almost dead. So maybe if Fire Indoraptor is lucky, Fire Indoraptor can maybe win. Maybe, yes. Yes, Fire Indoraptor is the winner. Good job. Fire Indoraptor is pretty cool. Fire Indoraptor is, I think, 5,500. Wait, let's see. Fire Indoraptor... Tyraptor. Fire Indoraptor is 5,500. Let's see. Shiny is 4,500 and the other ones are 4,000. So that's pretty expensive. I think I still like the normal Indominus Rex more. It's not that much slower, but it does a lot more damage. And Godzilla is very good still for Dino Wars. Yes, I am the dino. I am the dinosaur. Yes, yes, yes. Indoraptor on the hunt versus the humans. Here we go. Wow, it's a rocket launcher. He's trying to blow me up with the rocket. Ah! Okay, rocket launcher beats Indoraptor. I'm still going to eat him. What? Rocket launcher is so good. Okay, we got him. Okay, now he will be an Indoraptor as well. He is the albino. So this is what the albino Indoraptor looks like. Actually, it looks a lot better than on the picture. It looks a lot better than on the picture, I think. On the picture, it looks a bit boring. But when you play as it, it looks a lot cooler, I think. Okay, so normal Indoraptor plus albino Indoraptor versus the humans. Indoraptors are pretty good. They're so fast. Look at how fast I can move. That is really the best thing of the Indoraptors, how fast it is. Look at how fast I can move. That's insane. Okay, let's see. There's another human. Get him. We don't want any humans around on our territory. Eat him. Eat the human. Nah. I'm too fast for you, human. What do you want to do? Rah! Okay, we ate the human. Let's see. One left. Only Sharky is left. Indoraptor versus Shark. Where is Sharky? There he is. I see him. He is there on the other side of the fence. Get him. Get him. Shark versus... Oh, Shark won against the Indoraptor. Oh, Shark versus two T-Rexes. He has the rocket launcher. Rocket launcher is pretty good. I don't even have the rocket launcher. Did they get him? Where is he? Okay. I don't know where he went. He would just disappeared. Okay, let's see. Rocket launcher costs 2,500 and it does 150 damage. That is a lot of damage, but you have to reload it every time. So it's very slow to shoot. But rocket launcher is pretty cool. I don't know, I might save up for a rocket launcher one day. It's pretty cool. Sharky has an aquarium around his face and needs water, otherwise he cannot breathe. So that's why he has this around his head. Okay, now the killers are only two normal T-Rexes. Anyway, leave a comment. Tell me which one is your favorite, if you have one or if you don't have one. Which one would you like the most? Tyraptor, the normal, like the one from Jurassic World. Albino, so like the white with the yellow eyes. This one, shiny with a blue stripe and blue eyes. Or fire, which is fire coming out of his eyes. And he has like a black stripe. I don't know, I like the normal one I think the most because it's from the movie and I just really like all the Jurassic Park movies. But I also really like the fire one. I think I would go normal one is the coolest because it's from the movie. Then fire because it has fire coming from his eyes and red is my favorite color. Then albino. It looked pretty cool in the last round. I think it looked pretty cool. And then shiny. I really hope maybe one day they will make a blue. So basically all they have to do is make it the same color as the normal T-Rex. Just like this grayish brown color. Because that's kind of what blue is, I think. And then just put a blue line on it instead of a different color. That's all they have to do. And then you have one that's also kind of from the movie. Wait. Who's using a rocket launcher? I hear it. I hear the rocket launcher, but I don't see it. Maybe you can... Can you hear it in the entire level, even if someone uses it far away? I'm hearing a rocket launcher, but no one... He doesn't have a rocket launcher. He's just dancing and shooting. Who's using the rocket launcher? Okay, anyway, here's a tip that someone gave me. I think Boa gave me this tip. If you actually die in Hunter game mode, as the human, if you die at the very end, you actually get more points. So the game is, the round is almost over. Let's see if I get oofed at the end of the round. Let's see, if that gives me a lot of points. So there's less than a minute left. There's only like half a minute left in the round. Please eat me. Yes. No, 5 seconds. No. Okay, I guess we cannot test if it's true. I made it to the end. I accidentally won the game. I thought I was they would manage to eat me, but there were too many people shooting at them. And then I got yeeted. Okay, well, that is the end of this video. Thank you so much again to Boa for showing the dinosaurs. I think I'm happy I made the right decision. I think I like the normal Tyraptor more, or Indoraptor, however you want to call it. I'm just going to call it Indoraptor, but tell me which one is your favorite. And that's it for this video. Don't forget to stomp like a dinosaur.